let your baby go. Don't let your baby go to Olive.
What happens with Parable of the Sower happening within a theatrical space is it invites us all to participate in the story.
As you enter the theater, you actually enter a now community. The people that you're in the theater with are your people. We're all there together. You participate and witness at the same time.
Don't let your baby go. Don't let your baby go.